Well, he's on the phone right now. Our man, Huggy Lowdown. What's up, Huggy?
What's the deal, Pickles? Is everything kosher?
Yeah.
Good morning, Russ Parr and the Sounds of Blackness.
Yeah.
All right. What's up?
Happy belated MLK Day.
Yes, sir.
Hope you guys spent yesterday honoring the legacy of Dr. King in your own special way.
Yeah, we did.
Did you see Donald Trump and Mike Pence pay their disrespect at the Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial?
What's that all about?
Well, the parody of the United States and the vice parody literally pulled up, pretend to pray, took their photo op picture, and they were back on 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue before you can say nausea, heartburn, indigestion, upset stomach, diarrhea.
Yeah, that's true.
And they didn't even bring Ben Carson. They must have left Blink 182 at the house. But I did get to see the Urban One Honors yesterday,
yeah.
Russell.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Yes. Hosted by our very own Kathy Hughes and Chris Tucker. Man, that show was good as a mother rhymes with Chris Tucker. Last night, Russ, I'm going to say it. Last night was the greatest show of the year.
Yeah.
And not because I'm here, but because, let me tell you, the best second show of the year is. Right. February the 22nd at Constitution Hall in D.C. It's the Pop-Up Comedy Festival starring George Wallace, Talent, Michael Collier, Rodney Perry, Mike Brooks, woo, me, myself, and I can't forget my partner in crime, Chris Paul, y'all.
Nice.
That's right, at Constitution Hall. And on a sadder note, I'd like to send out my condolences to the Packers.
Random.
Yeah, here today, gone Green Bay.
Yeah.
And right, we do remember the Titans. We'll talk tomorrow.
Yeah. All right, Huggy Lowdown, y'all.
All right.